scientist in China has developed a green goo that's working for good and not evil by eating pollution. The microalgae doubles in size every hour and is more effective than trees at absorbing carbon. And get this, it turns pollution into biodiesel. The goo could be ready for widespread use in about 10 years.